Suprabhata Shlokam.
This shlokam can be chanted as soon as you wake up. After rubbing your palms together, you may invoke the three matas in your hands so that your day may be successful. The three matas are Lakshmi, Saraswati and Gauri.
Kara agre vasate Lakshmi.
Kara agre vasate Lakshmi.
Kara madhye Saraswati.
Kara madhye Saraswati.
Kara moole sthite Gauri.
Kara moole sthite Gauri.
Prabhate kara darshanam.
Prabhate kara darshanam.
In the second line, kara madhye, dhye, dha is Mahapranaksharam. In the third line, sthite, tha is Mahapranaksharam, sthi. In the word sthite, sthi letter has tha as Mahapranaksharam. Prabhate, in the fourth line, has bha Mahapranaksharam. Shall we chant it together?
Kara agre vasate Lakshmi, kara madhye Saraswati, kara moole sthite Gauri, prabhate kara darshanam.